So can we beat Zavod with 600 plus, you think?
Yeah. Like how it's almost like, yeah, it's like a score attack mode in a fucking single player game.
Just grab F and never really go.
They are basically...
I guess we're on the other side now.
...as good as the Battlefield 2 bot AI.
Oh, no, we're not.
I am going to try to get
into the
Z-11.
I wonder if he was the sniper that I shot with the AA from,
probably,
like, 500 meters.
I got him when he was in a rib.
Oh, yeah, I killed a few ribs, so, McRibs.
Okay, I'm going
to... Yet again, U.S. does not want to fight.
You guys think that'll help?
No, the Tunguska, no!
There.
Sorry,
oh,
I took it, yeah.
What's up?
Go ahead and fly. I'm set up to engineer and repair.
Oh, so am I.
What the hell is this thing?
Alright.
Well, I'm in the fourth seat, so I'll just hop out somewhere.
Yeah, take Arnold over a point and let him drop.
Where do you want to go, Arnold?
Charlie would be nice.
You already have,
Thank you, sir.
Airburst? No. It detonates when you slam into the ground.
Ah, shit.
But the initial bounce won't detonate, so it hits and it bounces and detonates about a meter past your target.
I heard none of that because you were freaking
up. There were already two guys there.
The initial UCAV, when you hit it, it bounces first before it detonates. So it tends to detonate like a meter past your target. So if you bounce it early, and you'll hit that.
It just caused problems at E.
Shit, I'm the wrong class.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Or I can get shot by the LAV.
LAV is shooting me. I don't like that.
Enemy little down.
That was fucked. Arnold, how'd you kill yourself?
I don't know. I deployed my chute and landed on barbed wire, apparently.
We should really like focus back on the early points here.
Boom. Yoink.
Alright, if that thing's gone, then let's go.
Yoink, sir! Hey, Sarah, service star.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say, but my mouth forgot how to work.
Oh! Is this money better than the, RPG?
Divine intervention right there.
Oh, fuck!
Oh shit, they brought their, they took the rocket truck back to spawn there.
Hey, Roman, you know what to do with this LAV.
Yeah, once I get there.
Watch out for the rocket,
that rocket truck.
My Tunguska ran into a tank.
Shit.
Someone built an ATV over here, so where the fuck do you go?
Ouch.
Drive.
That was rocket truck. I can't move, we're disabled.
Get out and repair, because I think I'm still support.
Here, switch seats with me. Ready, go.
Oh, fuck it.
Last man in squad.
Hey, soldier, where are you going?
Did you get the rocket truck?
No, he's hiding
no,
behind
it. No, he's still, he's way back there. I might have to just take a jihad.
On the other hand, we have no
point.
Upgrades anyway.
Sorry, I tried to jihad it, but I ran into, the crap first.
We're good whenever you are.
Don't try to fucking knife me in the front, you idiot!
Sometimes it works.
I counter-knifed him.
Nice.
You should mark that down in a journal, because it actually worked for you.
What?
He countered someone from who stabbed him from the front. That's... yeah.
Yeah, I did.
Holy shit, Arnold. Watch out.
What was that?
That was a little bird.
Boom. Tank.
Live, Roman Jenkins, live!
I'm nice. There, but I got hit with the rocket truck.
Oh yeah, the rocket truck.
As expected.
Yeah, come down here, you fucking little bird.
I may just
go
pick up
the
rocket truck.
I don't know why, but...
Oh, little bird spawned, going after the fucking rocket truck.
Oh hey, they're on the roof.
God damn it.
Okay, one guy on foot, trying to come into F right now.
Did the server just crash, or did I get kicked?
Yeah,
I think
you got
kicked. Still here.
To jihad that,
I got killed by Dick, though.
I'm going to, share the, joy of... or not UCAV.
The joy of the Christmas spirit?
Yeah, we can call it that.
There's infantry on the tower on F.
Can someone go kill their fucking AA, please?
Yep. I'm not killing the AA, I'm killing rocket truck right now.
Yeah, I'll go try and kill the AA. It's on the left side of the map,
it's
right?
On the left. I disabled it, so he's
okay,
pretty
okay, yeah, I see it. Well, I'm way too far away from it to that matter, but...
Yeah, just the annoyingness of
mobility hit. I'm going up on the tower to see if I can get that guy that's up there. Or someone else got him.
We're losing B. They got like three or four people coming at him. We're losing B too. There's multiples here, holy shit.
God damn it, who knocked down all these fucking trees? I can't see shit. Fuck's sake.
Where's that missile truck?
In their spawn.
It's way in their spawn.
I'm going in.
That's why I was gonna do it.
Can you like little bird and then like fly over it, or?
That was why I was asking for someone to kill their fucking AA.
It's down. I got it.
Missile truck's dead.
I got their missile truck down. I need a lot of help with me.
I'm with you. Second floor.
Tank and F.
He's trying to hit me with a canister shot, but he's fucking terrible. I was just taking pot shots at it with my small. I just killed it.
No, the F is at their spawn now.
Sorry, I lied. Mobility killed it. There it goes. Now it died.
Transport over Delta.
No, he went. He died.
Oh, it killed you.
They're up in Nerd Tower, Avi. Or F.
Fucker! Right there in the tower in F.
Yeah, he's hiding in the middle of nowhere.
Just two in the tower. Two Wookiees in the tower on F.
The other A is up.
Arnold, I can't see this guy, can you?
No.
He must be up top.
And right up south.
Yeah, I suspect he's roof. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, there's two Wookiees in the tower.
Right,
be careful.
Arnold, right.
Fiverr, move, you got a guy on you.
He's in the basement. That's flash right where I'm shooting.
Moving did not help.
Oh well.
Nope. That's a nice logo though.
Little bird up.
What logo?
The PLA 613 blows your head off guy.
Oh fuck. RAA is down. They're in the train city.
What the hell are you doing to your microphone?
Sticking it as an
They just landed on rooftop of Delta. With Little Bird.
Yeah, Arnold, get ready. We're gonna have to go fight some people.
They got a spawn bacon up on top of Delta. Careful we don't get C4 dropped on this game.
Yeah, acknowledged. I'm gonna get away from the building.
Losing
sniping us.
Bevo.
Yeah, they're Pepper. Gonna keep going back to B.
Yep, we got
I have their little bird now.
Nice.
And I just blew up ours, so it's gonna respawn in a second.
Nice.
Yep, doing Lord's work, Arnold.
Yep.
Looks like someone just took out the AA, yeah. Arnold, right there.
I am not sure where this guy on B is at.
I see him.
But it's just one guy.
Oh, he's getting knifed.
Give me a beacon.
If someone has a MAV or a SWAV they can put over B real quick, it'd be helpful.
Okay, Arnold behind us now.
The support.
Oh, the tank's back again with the canister shell.
Nice.
Oh, look.
One more. Oh, look.
I see him, Arnold.
Oh, three.
They're taking B.
Oh, that was wonderful.
Fuck. Our little bird has respawned.
Arnold,
C4.
Yeah, I know, I got stuck. That fucking, that ATV that was right there kind of got me stuck on him.
All good, dude.
I knew that guy was gonna cause us problems.
I just smogged some infantry fucker.
Oh, yeah.
Who is the idiots voting for Flood Zone?
You're,
oh my god,
you're
I
just
have
pouring fire trials. Onto the tower.
So excited right now.
I'd just like to let everyone know they are making a Mountain Dew flavored. Sorry, a Dorito flavored Mountain Dew.
What?
It's been made. I guess it was experimental, but it has existed.
It's horribly orange. Like power.
Why would you want to drink nacho cheese?
I just fucking smelled a sniper. Good job.
And also, if you wanted to drink nacho cheese, wouldn't you just drink nacho cheese?
Arnold, did I hit a...
Yes.
Did I hit a tree, or did I get hit... You
look at my straw.
It's not really that solid.
Transport chopper.
I went sideways on that.
Yeah, it happens, dude.
Missile truck? It's on our side. Oh.
Oh! You should, my face!
If they're going to, if they're dropping them,
yeah,
they're
gone. Finally, someone destroyed the
missile truck. Who's in the tower in F? Oh, they're
second
dead.
Floor.
Never mind.
Right where Maimon.
You want to put some?
I can't, but he's up there right. Oh, staircase.
Oh, crap. They killed my beacon at F again.
Yeah, I was trying to spawn back on there, but
keep suppressing them.
Okay, the
oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
They're on top of the tower again.
I was hoping they'd get closer.
I can't see him, Arnold. He's on the other side, Arnold. He killed a guy over here.
World's dumbest AA.
So one of the wonderful things about the UCAV is sometimes when you kill someone with it, it doesn't show the kill cam appropriately.
Or tell them anything.
So it looks like...
It's a guy that threw a grenade at a tank.
It makes it like someone pissed them from across the map.
Taking D.
Oh, you know what? I've got infinite straws. I'll just kill this fucking building.
Yeah. I got killed by a small. I feel bad.
Okay. I killed like 6 people with a small.
Don't feel bad, the smile is actually pretty decent. If it was a law, you should feel bad.
There we go.
Oh yeah.
Arnold, behind
it too.
Watch out.
Oop.
Got that one. Oh! C4'd by the other guy.
Oh, no one else hold up Golmud. Come on, guys. Golmud is a good map.
I'm gonna vote for Flood Zone.
Why? You're bad for
Swabu.
Hate you.
I agree.
We're losing. Okay.
We're not gonna win this game, guys.
Alright.
They keep destroying my beacons, I see.
Enemy tank.
He's putting C4 down on the tower, so.
Are you putting it within range of a motion sensor?
By the way, Fiverr,
no,
I have,
they just keep
resupply.
They just keep cleaning up in there.
They're gonna try to. Wow, we have the little bird too.
I have resupply, so you can get never-ending ammo. Yeah, I
took
that one.
That grenade.
Man, my beacon's probably gonna be down.
Yeah.
Their LAV is really
probably
their LAV AD is just.
Are there any openings in a goon squad somewhere?
No.
Oh, what?
Yes.
Yeah.
PB people been trying to kick him all game.
Someone kick Burns. Kick M. Crofton.
I fucking died already.
You can still kick him.
Transport.
That's not gonna stop you.
Do this, Arnold.
Yep. I'm right behind you guys.
Yeah,
alright, I'm going left around the C building, guys. Have fun. Should really stop holding shift and trying to talk.
Oh, he turned right as I was about to hit them.
Get fucked.
God, I love the 50 cal. Bunch running to the right.
I heard in front of you.
Well, they just went right off the map. ATV, watch out, LAV, watch out, LAV. Oh, nice. Getting shot at.
Not sure by what.
Yeah, that's why I did that turn. I think it might be a guy with a straw up there.
I'm gonna move in on their AA.
Transport.
Is there any difference between the laser sight and the tri-beam? No, right? Okay.
It's just one bigger. The predator.
Ergo grip.
MRAP is going to the side.
Huh. Got some more kills, they'll take it.
Oh,
why
I'm
are
just...
you running out of board, idiot?
Oh, fuck!
Oh, hello. Hi, tree.
Someone's on your spawn beacon. Never mind.
The guy running back towards our base.
Tank in front of us, Abram.
Backing up. Right through. Right through.
APS is fucked.
Popped his.
Yeah, it was that guy in the MRAP that ran out.
Fucking shooting gallery, Jesus Christ.
The guy in the tank has a SOFLAM going, so be wary if you're in a vehicle.
Rapunzel.
Fuck it, I'm shooting you, Kappa. Or not, shit.
Here we go.
Just killed a sniper. Ace great. And fuck
killed
your LA. Fuck your AA.
613 blows your head off. Oh.
Kids love the taste of Cinnamon Toast Sniper.
Transport.
Boom! One transport!
Oh, nice!
I don't know, I don't think cinnamon on beef tastes good. Or pork,
oh,
whatever.
Oh, so close.
Cinnamon on pork?
Actually, look at all these right. Scope glints, oh my god! Clicking dude. All the glints! Clicking all the glints!
What, in their spawn?
Got him! Gotcha, bitch!
Okay, we didn't win with 6.
Yeah, there's me! You can see my Chevroshka.
I went from 10 and 8 to... come on.
I was 9 and 1 that round.
Not bad.
10 and 8 to 22 and 8.
Goddamn.
Dude, it was like playing Hogan's Alley.
But without the inaccuracy of the Nest Sapper.
Oh, I remember getting so pissed at that thing when I was a kid.
Yeah, it was so crap compared to the arcade light gun, which was actually, in retrospect, kind of bad, too. And also the arcade light gun.
Oh, man. Imagine how mad that guy who's 35 and 11 on their team is.
I did
probably happy as a clam. What was he doing? Doesn't give a shit, because he just sits in the back sniping.
Oh, what?
Actually, yeah, I think
the,
he was
the,
in the
power
AA,
of Hitler.
But... yeah, he must have been in the AA.
Losing like the real SS.
Good job, Handlebar Hank, and it burns.
Arnold, you're not just Hank.
Shit, I don't feel sorry for that sniper I killed twice.
That's
with that fucking
dude. So much
skull
because you voted for it.